What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlogs. Today's vlog number 6, I believe. Might be wrong on that. I'm not feeling the best today. Please, please forgive me. But I'm going to try to keep the intro really quick so I can go home. As always, I'm going to go to the post office. I do that every vlog. I don't think there's anything going to be there today. I did order stuff on Saturday, and I picked up everything that was already on order, so there should be nothing there. But I might as well check while I'm out. Also going to go to McDonald's, get a chicken wrap, one for me, one for Dad. I'm getting really hungry. I get hungry lately. I don't know what it is, but I might as well, while I'm out, have a couple bucks on me. So get a chicken wrap at McDonald's, get a smoothie as well. This year, it seems like it's going to be all about pineapple, mango smoothies. Last year was all about strawberry banana, so it's nice to have a little bit of a change, but I might go back to them here and there in the vlogs, but for now, I think I'm going to stick with the pineapple mango. But I just looked over there a minute ago. It looks like a beaver took down a tree here at the beach. I'm not going to get out and show you. We're getting up to the almost plus 10. So we're getting into double digits in the positives. So that's really nice to see. The snow's going to be gone hopefully in a week. So should see that. But I'm going to go on my way home. I'm going to go show you guys some of my hockey cards, some other stuff. I don't know what I'm going to do today. Today is likely going to be a 2-day vlog. So it's going to be the first vlog I expand into 2 days. But I'll see you guys shortly. Okay, so I am home. The chicken wrap and smoothie were delicious. There was nothing at the post office, but I did say that was what I was expecting. I already had everything I had ordered. But I have recently ordered, I think it was Saturday that I ordered it, hockey cards, sleeves, and supplies just to help me organize my collection, which I'm going to share with you in a second of how it looks right now. But I have also ordered from Upper Deck 2 blaster boxes. It was buy one, get one free. I think it's Opeachki 2015-2016. Something like that, so you guys are going to see that in the future. But quickly, as you can see, I have stacks upon stacks upon stacks of hockey cards just sitting out. So I have supplies on the way to help me organize it. So in the next vlog, you guys are going to see probably some of the supplies I get, as long as I get them in time. They're usually quick with delivery. The blaster box is going to be probably 2 weeks away. That's typically how Upper Deck store is. But the other stuff I should be able to get quick. So if I get them by the next vlog, you guys are going to see me organizing this in the next vlog. Depends on when I record the next vlog and when I get my supplies. Did want to just say that briefly for you guys. Also, for you guys, if you guys see me opening up my hockey cards, I share every hockey card I get in the pack. And I know there's a lot of people that just want to see the inserts. That's why they click on the videos. So to 10 new guys that just want to see the inserts, I'm going to be going through my collection for this year's of everything I got. Young Guns, Retro Cards, Rookie, Opeachki Rookies, everything. And I'm going to be making a video sharing about each one, just inserts. So it's just going to be inserts. It's going to be sharing stuff like Opeachki Rookies. I'm going to be showing you all of them because I did get quite a few. So they're going to be individual videos and it's going to tend to you guys. Because I know this is my first year of collecting. I just want to share everything I got and that's kind of what I'm doing. So I'm going to tend to you guys and show you guys just inserts, so expect to see that in the future. Okay, so this is day 2 for the vlog, the first vlog that expanded into 2 days. I'm happy for that. But I went and sorted through my hockey cards like I said I was going to do, set aside the ones I want to sell, kept the ones in a separate pile that I want to keep. Haven't got my supplies yet, so maybe in the next vlog you guys will see my supplies, at least a little something from that. I went, took down the Hummer, put up my Ottawa Senators poster. I had this poster for months, but to me, that looks way better than the Hummer did, and it fits better with my whole theme I'm going for my room right now. Really happy for that. Love my collection. It's growing. But right now, I'm going to go downstairs. I'm going to relax for the night. I got a killer headache, and I'm just going to go play some Fortnite. But before I do that, I'm going to go and create some beats. As you guys might be telling, I made my greatest hits beats for the channel. I made 3 videos out of that, so I'm uploading them here and there. That's just 30-second clips of some of the beats I made in the past that I consider some of my greatest. And I am working on new stuff, so expect to see that soon. Okay, so I just finished working on some beats. They should be out by May, and in the summer I'm going to be releasing them. Some of my new stuff, stuff that I've never released before. I do have my greatest beats. I'm going to be uploading those videos here and there. The second one's going to be out this week as I'm recording, and then in a couple weeks, the third one, the final one's going to be out. Then I'm going to focus on some of my single stuff, my really good stuff that I didn't want to put in those because they're like 4-minute beats. They're really good in my opinion. And then some of my new stuff that I'm still working on. I'm working on a few right now. They're good. I just have a really, really bad headache. It is getting the best of me. So I just want to relax for the night. I'm going to be playing some Fortnite. Doing really good. Playing some solo for now at least until people get on. But I'm exhausted.
I did a lot today. I had work earlier. I have a major headache right now. I'm just gonna relax for the night. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Comment down below how you guys are liking Fortnite. I am loving it. I'm getting a lot better at it, but I really wish I did more in this vlog, but I just have one of the worst headaches right now. Please forgive me and come back for the next vlog. Vlog number 7. I'm gonna hopefully record some of it tomorrow, some of it the next day, so you guys will see that in the future. Like I said, hopefully one vlog a week here on out. Please see. Bleh. But please take care. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.